on successful completion of high school and your very good performance in the national examination. You must congratulate yourselves because it doesn't just come from heaven and fall on earth. Success is something that you work for. So you deserve it. And I want a special clap for those who brilliantly succeeded in the national examination. I know some of you even got the maximum. So please, a special thanks for coming. So that's why we have planned this workshop to continue equipping you with skills that will help you. You know that this scholarship is not just about financial assistance, but it's also about employment with different skills. You know that. So the 3 years that we have spent in the program, you've been equipped with different skills, life skills that help you personally, socially, and even academically. This is a good time to give you tips that will help you how to choose a field of study that is relevant to your capabilities and your aspirations. So we invited somebody from the University of Rwanda to give you information regarding how to choose a field of study. We will also orient you on how to choose a subject that is mostly to make you eligible to get a loan. So how to apply for a loan online. And what are your chances? How to multiply your chances?